Aachen is hurt. Oh, and that's the round. It's a 3-on-1. And there's the round. 1-1. Paradox looking just and there it is. Paradox got the kill. Pan is out. Rock is also out. And is that it? Yeah. That's it. Oh, Brock is out. Oh! And there's the round. 4-1. Go. Final round. Or it could be the final round. Hence, RPGs being flying everywhere. Pulse versus PTM is currently... Oh! 4-1. PTM is currently winning. Pulse. Brock coming. Oh! Brock's out. Brock's out already. Coastal throwing an RPG. It's currently 3-on-2. 2-on-2. No, 3-on-1. 3-on-1, sorry. Oh, and there's the game. There's the game. PTM is still undefeated. They have 6 wins and 0 losses. I wake up to the sounds of the silence that allows for my mind to run around with my ear up to the ground. I'm searching to behold the stories that I told when my back is to the world that was smiling when I turned. Whoever wins will become the first ever UFE champion. PTM versus PSE for the UFE championship in a 4v4 scrim.